And a Cal Allen substitute teacher arrested last year for improper relationships with a student was back in court today. Anthony Schultz is accused of having a relationship with a student off campus. He faces charges of sexual solicitation, of prostitution, sexual assault of a child, and improper relationship between an educator and student. Schultz pleaded not guilty for those charges.